Hobe Sound, Florida, May 24th. NFL player Tom Brady of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers reacts on the seventh green during the match. Champions for Charity at Medalist Golf Club on May 24, 2020 in Hobe Sound, Florida. Photo by Mike Ehrman. Getty Images. For the match, Tom Brady had an epic response to his birthday message from Michael Strahan. The Tampa Bay Buccaneers quarterback celebrated birthday No. 43 on Monday. The six-time Super Bowl-winning quarterback received plenty of heartwarming messages on social media. Former New York Giants star Michael Strahan, who beat Brady in the Super Bowl, sent Brady a message on Twitter. Strahan included a photo from his Super Bowl win over New England. "Happy birthday, Tom Brady. Enjoy the day, my brother. Yes, I had to use this photo again," Strahan wrote on Twitter. Brady did not hesitate to respond to the message. The former New England Patriots quarterback had quite the message for the former Giants star. "Thanks, Mike. Guess we'll just have to run it back, on a football field, where I still go to work every day," Brady quipped. Strahan, of course, retired from the NFL following the 2007 season. The former New York Giants star played from 1993 to 07, making 7 Pro Bowls and 6 All-Pro teams. He was inducted into the Pro Football Hall of Fame in 2014. Brady, meanwhile, is still going strong at age 43. The Tampa Bay Buccaneers quarterback will look to lead his new team to a Super Bowl this fall. Tampa Bay is scheduled to open the year on Sunday, September 13th against New Orleans.